Ladies and gentlemen, please keep quiet during the competition.
Welcome again to the Natatorium at the Olympic Sports Centre in Nanjing. After 2 days of diving, there's only one major topic of conversation. Who can stop the all-conquering Chinese from storming their way to another clean sweep of youth Olympic titles? Mind you, that's the usual question at the major diving events, especially when the superb Chinese divers have a home crowd behind them. It's the women's 3-meter springboard preliminary today. Nanjing's own local hero, Wu Shengping, is back in the pool again. 10-meter gold already proudly on display at home, perhaps. The family will need a big trophy cabinet. The teenager performed like a dream. Seven other female athletes from that platform competition are also back in action, including the silver and bronze medalists. Well, day two saw Yang Hao needing to produce his impressive best to win the men's title at this height. So the double-double, as in Singapore 4 years ago, is still on the cards. Reminder of the format here at the Youth Olympic Games for the women's 3-meter springboard. 9 rounds of diving in the preliminary competition. The first 5 rounds have a limited degree of difficulty, totaling 9.5. They're comparatively straightforward dives, and the marks gained here are carried through into the final. Then there are 4 more rounds where there is no limit on the degree of difficulty. The final will be over 4 rounds of dives, again without limit. So this morning counts. These are the judges. Just a reminder again of the way the scoring works. 7 judges. The 2 highest and 2 lowest marks are discounted. The remaining 3 marks are added together and multiplied by the degree of difficulty that is given to each dive. Here is the dive order. 2 of these divers, like Lindahl and Bilotta and Schneider, are competing for the first time here. Vivian Barth as well from Switzerland. The rest have got a feel of the competition, have motivation, or perhaps have a bit of ground to make up. The divers have been here for about an hour and a half, preparing, going through their routines. 1 or 2 divers who are competing tomorrow also taking advantage of the session times. Now we're down to those nervous few minutes beforehand, stretching, rehearsing. You'll see there the moves, going through them in their mind. Well, teenagers and teenagers the world over, sitting there on their smartphones. Quick text message home to mum and dad. They're just like the teenagers in the crowd, aren't they? Doing exactly the same thing. They do like a mobile phone here in China, I've got to say. Crowds have been fairly encouraging so far. They're so used to success as well here in China. If you look back over the years when they hosted major events, right from the Beijing Olympics, of course, through to the World Cup recently, which was in Shanghai, they've had regular competitions here. In Beijing 2008, won 7 out of 8 golds. 2011 in Shanghai, World Championships, 10 out of 10 golds. And then in last month's World Cup, which was also held in Shanghai, home nation won all 9 gold medals. Quite phenomenal, really. So, let's enjoy the show. That's the most important thing. Sara Carolina Perez Beltran from Colombia gets us underway. Straightforward
forward 1.5 somersault, piked 1.6. For the 17-year-old. Tidy opening dive. Gunnar Krasnoshlik, 18-year-old from Kiev, 7th at 10 metres. Same dive. Nice height off the board there. That's a very nice entry position as well from the Ukrainian. 37.60, nice start. Now, Nozhai had a great 10-metre competition, silver medal. Very relaxed, elegant style. What a clean start that is. 38.40. Veronica Lindahl from Sweden makes her first appearance at these games. Inward 1.5 somersault piked. Quite a lot of springboard divers like to open their schedule with an inward dive. Just gives them a feel for the board, even though they've been practicing in the warm-up period. And Veronica gets off to a tidy start as well. 47.25, 2.1 there. Laura Bilotta. It's her first competition as well. A bit heavy in the end. 18-year-old Italian girl. Forward 1.5 somersault. Plenty of spring, but the entry could have been a bit tidier. First appearance too for Josephine Schneider from Germany. Years of age. What a nice entry. 44.10. Young Molly Carson from Canada. 16 next month. She finished 11th out of 11 at 10 metres. Found it quite a tough competition. Good to see her back and up for it again. 3.7s, that's not a bad start. Now, here comes the 10 metre champion. She was superb. Well, the crowd is so enthusiastic for their own local girl that it's very hard for the judges to put that to one side, but she doesn't really give you too much to criticise. 39-20, a good start. Alejandra Orozco-Losa from Mexico, bronze at 10 metres. She took a little while to get into her stride on the platform, but came through in the end to show her pedigree as an Olympic silver medalist in the synchro event. 36. Ingrid de Oliveira from Brazil. Back dive piked 1.8 BDD. Reaching out for the water there. Done a reasonable job. 40-50. Vivian Barth from Switzerland, her first event of the Games. Forward 1.5. Judges prefer it if you can keep as tight to the board as possible, not diving too far out into the pool. 33-60. Gracia Layden Mahoney, forward 1.5 somersault for the American girl. Little heavy on entry for a girl from Newton, Massachusetts. Well, quite a good position actually. She pulled her lower body right through the water. 36 points. Well, they've all got a feel for the competition. Veronica Lindahl with that 2.1 tariff opening dive, then at the top of the pack. Not a big spread of marks though, 15 in fact. Two sessions a day here in the diving pool. Just another reminder, these marks carry forward. That was really significant in the men's 3-meter springboard, where there was quite a bit of pressure on the leader, but he came into the final with a 15 points or so advantage, and that in the end was too big to catch up. So this really does count. Perez Beltran of Colombia, 2.1 the degree of difficulty. Inward 1.5 somersault. Not a great line into the water. 40-95. We've hoped for more from that tariff. Gana Krasnoshlik of Ukraine. three European Junior Championship medals, so she knows how to put a routine together. Inward 1.5 somersault, 2.1. Well, 2.1 is the highest DD that girls have got in this opening five rounds, so they'll look to make the most of it. 47.25, 7.5, so that's not too bad. Jai. Very nice again. Well, she's trying to emulate Pandalela Rinong, who got two silvers 4 years ago in Singapore. Setting off on the right road to achieving that, 50-40. Veronica Lindahl. She's got quite a good program ahead of her. She's got a 3.0 dive in her routine. Just needs to get these first ones out the way, try to keep the legs upright on the way through. 32 points. Only moderate. Laura Bilotta of Italy, 18-year-old from Cosenza, has a back dive piked. Comes into this competition in confident form, having won the European Junior Championships at 1 meter. 47.80, 1 meter, of course, not an Olympic event. Josephine Schneider, second after the opening round because of a high tariff first dive. That forward 1.5 somersaults is only 1.6. Nice piked position. Just a little bit of impact from the heels on the water. And she's got sevens, 33.60. Now, Molly Carlson. Back dive piked. Not 16 till next month. For more consistent performance than that 10 meters. Oh, she's smiling anyway. 37.80. She is so cool before she dives. Total concentration. Wu Shengping. Inward 1.5 somersault. This is a 2.1 tariff dive. She's not made quite as good a job of that as we've come to expect. Still was elegant through the air, but the entry was below her normal standard. 44.10, three sevens. Well, that might just stop her opponents from becoming too intimidated. Every diver is capable of just slipping up here and there. Alofka and Lofa. The reverse dive is at 1.9. .40.84 in the sevens, 7.5. De Oliveira. Nice tidy opening dive. Forward 1.5 somersault. Again, a little bit heavy on the entry. Reaching out for the water. It's not holding quite as straight a line on entry, but it's 33.60. Vivian Bart. This is a 2.1 dive for the Swiss girl. Again, it's that entry which creates such a strong impression. 43.05, 6.5 there. Gracia Leyden Mahoney. She won a World Junior Championships at this height in 2012. That back dive is worth 1.8. Fairly solid job there. And 7.5. Well, Lo Jai leading the pack at the moment. Wu Shengping just a few points back there. Some work to do for these remaining girls. Every diver trying to find their own way of just isolating themselves from the pressure. Not a lot, listen to music in the headphones and go off into their own little world. Nine rounds is a long stint for them. One or two of them started to struggle towards the end of the competition. They're just keeping their form going right through their whole program. Perez Beltran. Just seemed to collapse almost into the water at the end of her entry. You just see the calves come down and hit the water there. 6.5s. Tatiana Krasnoshlik of Ukraine. Back dive piked. She can get through these limited degree of difficulty dives nice and cleanly. She can put herself in a position to launch an attack for a medal. 2.8 there is encouraging, 42.30 going well. Now, Lo Jai really is making an impression, leading the competition. It's really the first five rounds that's the competition within a competition. Back dive 1.8. Well, when these divers get themselves into a strong position, then find out how do they deal with a little bit more expectation. And maybe that's come through a bit in that dive because it's down in the sixes, 34.20. Veronica Lindahl from Sweden, ranked fourth after two dives. Back dive. The 18-year-old is the Swedish national champion, competing at senior level last year. Just a little bit untidy on the entry there, keeps her down at 36. Laura Bilotta not really got going so far. Got European Junior Championship medals at 3 meters, synchronized and individual, so she'll be expecting more. 3 sevens, 39.90, a bit better. Josephine Schneider from Germany. Again, the back dive piked. Needs a bit more work. 34.20. Fifteen-year-old Molly Carlson. Is a big experience for the young diver from Thunder Bay. She works on her own out there with a coach, of course, but away from the rest of the national squad, who are all based in Quebec. Doesn't make it any easier. That's a better dive, 41.80. Now, Wu Shengping, by her standards, needs to get back on track. The back dive piked is worth 1.8, and she's third. Right back in the groove, I would think.
lovely position there. Look at that entry. Absolutely flawless, that. Just in case you were worried about a stop. 48-60, three nines. Adolfo Losa from Mexico. She became quite a star after London 2012 when she was just 15 years of age, alongside Paula Espinosa, winning a silver. 40-50. Ingrid de Oliveira from Brazil. Not really shown her best form so far. This is a 2.1 degree of difficulty. Well, she seemed to give it plenty of attack. Just lost a little bit of control on entry. Down in the six fives, 40-95. Viviane Hart of Switzerland. Nothing massively wrong, without really impressing too much. 36 points. Gracia Leyden Mahoney. Back in eighth. The bronze in the qualifier in Monterey back in March, so would have come to Nanjing here with a reasonable amount of optimism. Not totally hit her straps yet. 40-85. Well, that third superb dive has got Wu Shengping back up to the top of the table. And Lo Jie just slipping back a little bit. Molly Carlson, the youngster, getting some encouragement, moving up the leaderboard. Keep them moving, ready to go all the time, so the competition gets a real momentum to it. Perez Beltran starts round four. The reverse dive, piked.
entry just a little heavy. 35-15. The 18-year-old Ukrainian going very steadily. Has a reverse dive here, piked. Needs to keep this up. Certainly looking nicely consistent, which is what it's all about. These marks carried forward, needs to get herself in a good position to keep progressing in the final. 40-85, that's another steady effort. No, Jai just slipping back a little bit. Her last dive. That's a lot nicer. Very slim, sleek style. Very good, 3/8, 45-60. That's back on track. Veronica Lindahl, the Swedish girl. That was just a bit heavy as well. She's competed at a few Grand Prix over the last few years, fairly selectively, but good experience. Done better in the synchro events. 35-15 there. Laura Bilotta. Big hero, Tania Cagnotto. Not surprisingly, world championship silver medalist. Just looking to get her confidence going. Nice piked position. Decent entry as well. It only gets her sevens down to 44-10. Josephine Schneider. Didn't really get herself set for the entry into the water. Top half of the dive looked nice. Just didn't really complete it all the way. 38 points. Now Molly Carlson has made a bit of progress. .1 the tariff here. Another chance for a bit more movement up the table. She's proving pretty steady now. 3 sevens, 44-10. Keep the disasters at bay, and you always give yourself a chance. The atmosphere lifts for the 10-meter champion on the springboard, especially after that superb last dive. Don't take too much notice of the crowd, although That's a very nice effort. Yes, 46.55. It's just a temporary little glitch by her sky-high standards. Olofko Lotha from Mexico. This again is worth 2.1. She doesn't seem to get too much wrong in her dives. Very consistent, good piked position. That probably makes her a very reliable synchro partner. You can just keep the scores rattling along. It really does give you a boost. Just waiting for her points to be shown. There they are. Sevens, 44.10. De Oliveira. Progressing a bit up to seventh. She's got a FINA ranking of 30 at 10 metres now on the springboard. She just held it a little bit longer through the entry. All the way through it needs to go 38.95. Viviane Bast. Another thing to look for is just where the divers complete their hurdle, that final step, right to the end of the board you need to be. That's a good position. Well, the entry was rather angled, but there is a sweet spot on the board that they try to hit and get the maximum launch. Two 6.5s and a 7 for 38. Gracia Layden Mahoney completes the fourth round with an inward 1.5 somersault. 2.1. Well, she was back in fourth, looking to maintain that sort of position. No glaring mistakes there. .44.10, just sevens. Four rounds gone. Wu Shengping has got a 10-point lead to carry into tonight at the moment with one more round of these limited dives to go. This is a beautiful building. All the divers have been saying how much they've enjoyed the facilities here in Nanjing, part of this impressive Olympic Sports Center complex. We're right next door to the main stadium. You can see that adjustment there, that wheel affects the tension on the board. Particularly relevant for some of the men who have a bigger variation in weight. Now, this is the last round of the five rounds which will be carried forward to the final. There's Beltran of Colombia. He's the back marker at the moment. The 17-year-old. Just down there in the 6-5s for 39 points. Well, she's in the potential bronze medal position. Very important that she completes this forward 1.5 somersault, 1 twist successfully. And she seems to have done that. The Ukrainian coach looks pleased. Again, no major issues. 44-10. And in the silver medal position, Lo Jai, the silver medalist from the 10 metres. Back 1.5 somersault with half a twist. Put herself in a strong position to really be up there competing in the final. 45 points. Veronica Lindahl. Forward 1.5 somersault, 1 twist, 2.1. Years of age, much taller, more powerful figure in comparison to, say, the Malaysian girl. Gives her a chance to get some real impact on the board, but you still got to control it. 49.5 with 3 6.5s. Laura Bilotta has improved as the rounds have progressed through. She's had a bit more success at 1 meter, but starting to show now what she can do on a springboard. 44-10 from 3 sevens. Josephine Schneider from Germany. That reverse 1.5 somersault with half a twist again is a 2.1 tariff dive. She's competed at European Junior and World Junior Championship level, but not till this year has she made an impact, where she got a bronze at the 1 meter. 42 points there, still a little bit on the light side. Molly Carlson. Well, she had shown signs of finding a little bit of form. Needs to keep her confidence up, being so inexperienced. That one a little bit below par again, getting 39.90. Wu Shengping won't want any mistakes on this, her last dive, that will carry into the final. Forward 1.5 somersault, 1 twist, 2.1. Well, whoops of appreciation, not surprisingly, from the home fans. Great height and control. Very relaxed entry. Lovely completion to that dive. Very nice indeed. And again, setting all the standards with 54-60. That is a big points haul. Always having to follow the home favourite is never easy. She does commit to her dives, gets plenty of elevation. We react to that intimidating performance from Wu Xingping. But she has got plenty of experience herself, remember. 47-25, doing the job. Ingrid de Oliveira. Back down in eighth place. Inward 1.5 somersault. Very clean entry there. Hardly a sound. We'll talk about the rip on entry, but it's rather more in evidence when you get to the bigger men on the platform, but you still get that same clean sound when the dive is successful. Still only 7s and 7.5s for 45-15. The Swiss representative, Viviane Bav. Rather resigned look, I thought that was, and encouragement there in the applause, because I don't think the entry was everything. She made something out of the dive there. You can do a lot of work under the water and make sure you hold it, so she did well to get 42 points there. So the final dive of the five rounds that will be carried forward. Gracia Maiden Mahoney, ranked fourth. No mistakes here. 2.1. Kept quite relaxed through the air. Arms down, punching the hole. Nice upright entry. Only sevens from the judges. There was a 6.5 in there. Seems a little bit harsh, but they are the experts. Well, these are the positions that will go forward to the final then. China, Malaysia, Ukraine, Mexico. And the competitors at the bottom with a little bit of a disadvantage now. Look at them all. Headphones to the ready. Wonder what they did 20 years ago in diving when they didn't have all these distractions. It's all about keeping the concentration going though, maybe just divorcing yourself from the pressures. This is a big spotlight for these teenagers competing junior events, yes, but this one with all the extra crowds, television coverage, and that magical word Olympic around them. Perez Beltran. Right, you will notice that the dives now are a lot more complex. Certainly get the crowd even more involved. Up to 2.4 with that forward 2.5 somersault. The execution mark still comparatively low, 40-80. Krasnoshlik should be very keen to get through these dives, which you'll have to repeat. We can change them, but it would be unexpected by and large. Third after five. Well, just as well it is the preliminary competition, because if that dive goes as wrong as that, then she's going to be in trouble. It's a 3.0 tariff, which is towards the high end in this competition anyway, and it didn't go at all to plan. 34.50. That can't happen in the final. Again, though, Shai has a 3.0 tariff dive. Always interesting where they position them in the program. So it's likely she'll start with this in the final. Well, even the home fans quick to acknowledge she's a very attractive diver. Look how tight that pike is. Nice spin speed. Entry seemed okay. Well, the judge is quite conservative there, 7.5, but consistently so. Veronica Lindahl. Can expect to see more going wrong now that the dives have become a lot more involved. This is another one of those 3.0 degree of difficulty dives, and again she came up a bit short there, not really having the room to get the legs upright. 48 points. Laura Bilotta made some progress after a less than glorious start. Forward 3.5 somersault worth 2.8. Well, the tuck position always looks a bit more fast and furious than the pike. Get the knees up as far as possible, get a good grip on those legs. Just down to the 6.5s, 54.60. Josephine Schneider, again back in 10th place for the 17-year-old German diver. Pretty tidy. Maybe not quite so from that angle. Remember, the judges just get the one look and they didn't like it that much. 51.30. Year old Molly Carlson in the 2.5 somersault, 2.7. Well, this is all a big learning experience for her. struggling to keep the major mistakes out of her dives, and you can just see the complete over-rotation there, really slapping the water over the back of her legs. Well, she's dealing with it mentally pretty well. Good to see her coach there keeping her morale up. Now, Wu Shengping inward 2.5 somersault tucked, 2.7. She's not got a complex routine of dives. She just does them awfully well. Terrific spin speed. Big leap out into the entry position. Pretty well holding her shape without being ramrod straight. 64-80, it's a well completed dive. And off go Losser. After the Lord Mayor show, all the Mexican. Again, that real sense of attack from the Olympic synchro silver medalist. Just a fair angle on that entry position, 56 points. Ingrid de Oliveira. She's got four quite ambitious dives, three 3.0s, including this one, and a 3.1. It's a considerably higher tariff schedule compared to, say, Wu Shengping. It's all about how successfully you complete them. Very good, tight pike position there, but the legs just falling over a bit on entry. 51. Switzerland's Viviane Barth. With 2.5 somersault. Seemed to get herself a bit cramped up in that. Never really got opened out and nice and straight. 48-60. Gracia Leighton Mahoney. Ranked fifth after those limited dives that carry forward. See what she's got in the unrestricted section. Inward somersault, 2.7. She hasn't got a 3.0 dive in her repertoire, so she needs to execute them well. Again, the legs just falling away on entry there. Down in the 6.5s, 52-65. So now these final four rounds are primarily there to decide the evening's dive order. Wu Shengping set to dive last. Perez Beltran at the moment to dive first. They reverse it, of course. J. 2,500 about the capacity here in the natatorium. Obviously the seating spread all the way along the pool. Diving pool right next to the swimming pool. Splendid facility. Of course, a lot of the big competitions are held outdoors. Shanghai, for example, the natatorium there is a fantastic outdoor facility. You do have no variations, of course, for climate when you get indoors. Perez Beltran of Colombia then, the seventh round of nine. Inward 2.5 somersault. Again, she didn't really seem to get straightened out completely coming out of that position, and again the over rotation. And we didn't like that at all. 33.75. Krasnoshlik from Ukraine. 2.4 tariff after that big 3.0 in the previous round. She has completed it a bit more successfully. Maybe the entry could have been a bit more vertical. Good work through the air. The dive divided up into different sections, remember? And there was a good takeoff. 7.5, 54 points. Lo Jai from Malaysia. Ranked second, forward 3.5 somersault. She's very quick in her rotations, which means she needs a lot of core strength to put on the brakes. She didn't quite manage that there. ...54.60... want a bit better than that when it comes to the big final. Veronica Lindahl from Sweden. Inward 2.5 somersault. Like another example of that over rotation, controlling the somersaults. And you can see always falling away into the water there. 44.55. Laura Bilotta. Forward 2.5 somersault, one twist, 3.0. Well, I was just about to say she's got more impressive as the competition has gone on, but that became very untidy. Never really got into a great position through the air. And the entry not great either. 5.45 there. On her day, perhaps. Josephine Schneider. Back 2.5. Somersault. Mm-hmm. strong figure on the board there. Gives her a chance to get plenty of elevation, but no great control in that dive. 53-20. Molly Carlson. She's having quite a test to hold her diving routine together. Not a complete disaster, that. 46-80. Here comes the favourite, both with the crowd and the bookmakers, so to speak. Yu Shengping back 2.5 somersault. Well, again, showing a bit of fallibility. Her standards is close to disastrous. 44-80. Well, you want to see competitions won by excellent, not because somebody made mistakes or failed to justify themselves, but everyone is fallible, and that will remind the other competitors, as Alofko Losser, who would be one of the divers who might profit if the gold medal favourite had a disappointing final evening. But she too has got to perform as well, and didn't totally in that dive. Ingrid de Oliveira. That's a forward 3.5 somersault pint, 3.1. It's as big a dive as we get in this competition. Well, because her program is that bit more ambitious, even if she doesn't get it right, she will get reasonable points from it, but again, that over-rotating was untidy. And she's down in the 5-5s, 51-15. Vivian Bart. This is a more modest 2.4 forward, 2.5 somersault. Slapping the water with her heels as she came in. Just falling over there towards our camera view. 39.60, 5.5s. Remember, these marks do not count this evening. Gracia Layden Mahoney. Fourth going into this round, so she will have thoughts of medals if she can find her best form. And that wasn't it. You really do have to cut out the disasters if you're going to be up there on the medal stage. You can't be brilliant all the time. But by the same token, you can't afford to be getting 4-5s and 5s if you've got a hope of getting there on the podium. Well, Wu Shengping from Lo Xiai and Orozco Lofa, they look the three pedigree divers. And the spread widening all the time. Molly Carlson, the youngest diver there in 11th. Two more rounds to go. Again, have to repeat that nine rounds is quite an extended competition. Normally at Olympic or World Championship level, when you get fields of 40, 50 divers, you have a preliminary round which will whittle them down to 18 for a semi-final and then 12 for a final. All these divers are guaranteed second attempt in the final, with these first five rounds carrying over, as we keep emphasizing. Perez Beltran of Colombia. Well, you can afford to get the mistakes out of your system, if you like. And that one didn't go to plan at all. These games are such a fantastic experience for these comparatively inexperienced competitors. The whole event has a real big time feel about it. Gana Krasnoshlik is fifth at the moment. But you know, she can produce a good round of unlimited dives come the final. She could be with a chance, but again, she's not really delivered with this effort. It's a poor entry and will be marked down accordingly in the fours, 33-60. Lo Xiai needs to keep her confidence and her consistency high. Absolutely no doubt she's got the talent. Back 2.5 somersault. Diving in Malaysia has made such progress. The silver medalist Pandalena Rinong from 4 years ago has been a real trailblazer for first the girls and more recently the men in Malaysian diving. That one, not one of her better efforts. Needs to find the consistency in the final. Veronica Lindahl. Back 2.5 somersault. What a nice sort of sound on entry. Even though the feet were falling away a bit there. 58-80. Laura Bilotta blowing a little hot and cold through this competition. Reverse 2.5 somersault tucked, 2.8. Got a good takeoff position there. Needing to get as close to the end of the board as possible with that final hurdle, as they call it. Doing a decent job of holding her position. Getting three sevens though, 58-80. Josephine Schneider. That's where we are, Nanjing 2014, the first 2.5 somersault. It's another 3.0 dive. She ends with two strong dives. Will always give her a chance. She needs to really get them all right. 58.50, okay. Molly Carlson, the 15-year-old from Thunder Bay. 'Proud, always with the very young competitors. Started off decently that dive. Again, it was just about getting the entry position. Through the rotations, I'm not really getting upright. Even though this is a young person's sport, she's still at a very early stage, 42 points. There's the applause for Wu Shengping. 2.8, nothing over ambitious with this reverse 2.5 somersault. Crowd really enjoying having a local favourite to get behind. Each country limited to just one entrant, even though China would be capable of finding a lot more of the ability to hold their own at this level. 67.20, good eights there. Orozco Lofa. This would be a bronze medal position for her, were this the final. Back 2.5 somersault, 2.8. Just a little bit offline there. Remember, the judges only get the side-on view. View from our camera angle shows one or two different aspects, but still, no doubt there was a bit of a slap of the feet on entry. 58.80 though. She avoids disasters. Always gets something out of each dive. Ingrid de Oliveira. Fourth at the moment. So she's definitely looking up, not looking back in the competition. Again, another attacking dive. She was fifth in the platform event. Just loses a bit of neatness when she goes for it. 55.50. Vivian Barth. She's ranked 10th after 7 rounds. Well, her previous dive was very short in terms of points. That's a bit better, but not by loads. And still down in the fives, 42 points. Hopefully she can find better form when it comes to the final. Gracia Leyden Mahoney also had a disappointing last dive. Always good to see if they can pull put a poor dive behind them and come back fighting. Reverse 2.5 somersault tucked. This is 2.8 for the girl from Massachusetts. One of the former gymnasts in this competition. Just a bit below par all the way through that 49. One round to go. Wu Xingping, well, that order not really changing too much. Laura Bilotta has really made great progress. And you think that some of those in the second half of the table have more to show. And the competitors always get to the pool with an hour and a half more, plus the travelling down from the village to prepare, so they have to sustain their concentration right the way through for around about 3 hours, 3.5 hours. It means an early start for them as well. Then they have the test as well as to how to handle the time between a preliminary and a final. A bit of rest. Analyze what they've done. Not worry too much. Perez Beltran, her final dive for this preliminary. And she's given the water a bit of a smack there on entry. Reverse 2.5 somersault, 2.8 was the intention. Losing control, 32-20. Gala Krasnoshlik has seen a couple of her dives in this final section of four go fairly awry, but at other times has looked to have real potential. Reverse 2.5 somersault tucked, 2.8. That was definitely one of her better ones. Definitely think she's one of the competitors who may start a bit down the order, but who could come strong and mount a challenge if she finds her best form. 60-20, a better note on which to finish. Now we know Lo Jiayi can really look the part. She's still second. Back 1.5 somersault, 1.5 twists. This is just a 2.4 tariff. Interestingly, she started these last four rounds with a 3.0, 2.28s, and then ending with a 2.4. A lot of divers prefer to go the other way and leave their big dives till the end when they can maybe make up ground, but 50-40 is her points haul, so that's an interesting tactic. Veronica Lindahl. She certainly commits to her dives. Can't afford to be tentative off that board. Just could do with a bit more neatness all the way through. 43-40. Now, Laura Bilotta has been very impressive the way she's steadily moved her way up the field. European Junior 1 meter champion. And now we're seeing exactly where that medal winning form really came from. Back 2.5 somersault. She's had one below par dive of the previous three. That one looked like a second. But she's also shown that she can really produce some nice scores. 43-40, she'll want better. Josephine Schneider as well has performed some decent looking dives in this second half of the competition. Forward 2.5 somersault with one twist, 3.0 to finish. She has two 3.0 dives at the end of her program, which means she can make an impact, but of course she's got to get them right. That one was a bit off the mark, 49.50. Molly Carlson, the 15-year-old, youngest diver at the Games. Reverse 2.5 somersault again. Can't really get herself into the right position to make a good clean entry through those somersaults. And you can see she just can't get enough space coming up consistently short. 37-80. I do like her attitude though, seems to bounce out of it. Hu Shengping will want to leave her rivals with a bit of a reminder. A lot of that very modern taping on her shoulders just to keep the muscles held in the right position. Back 1.5 somersault, 1.5 twists. Again, it's just 2.4. Well, it's only the applause that lets you know that she has completed her dive. There was hardly a sound. The light on the board and the entry was clean as the proverbial. And a nice set of marks there. A 9, 2 nines, 3 nines, 1 discounted, 62-40. Alejandra Orozco-Lofa has got herself into a silver medal position, as it were. Definitely going to be right up there in medal contention. In with 2.5 somersault to finish. Again, she keeps rattling out the scores. I think dazzling, but 56, 55, 50, 58, 80. Very, very consistent. This score just a little bit below that, but still 52, 65. No disasters at all. Ingrid de Oliveira has also progressed in this competition. Back 2.5 somersault, 3.0. Came up well short. Need to get through those somersaults quickly enough to give yourself the time to get those legs right up into a good entry position, but not that time. 34-50. Vivian Bart. Back 1.5 somersault, 1.5 twists, 2.4. She's back in 10th place. Well, she's only competing at 3 metres. There is the team event still to come. Not sure what the lineups for that will be. So this is a very big day for her. Again, the entry was well angled. 39.60. Hopefully we'll hit better form in the final. And completing the preliminary competition, Galicia Layden Mahoney of the United States. She has a reverse 1.5 somersault, 2.5 twists. That is the concluding dive of this preliminary competition. She'll want to end on a high note. Not totally achieved it with that dive. Entry just a little untidy. And the judges only down in the 6.5s on a 6 for 55.10. And this is how the standings look after the preliminary competition. Wu Shengping very much the class act. Roscoe Loffa and Low likely to battle it out for the other medals unless one of the others comes out of the pack with a strong challenge. All will be revealed in the final. It's a big morning for them. 9 rounds of diving they've gone through. That's been quite a test. And remember, the first 5 rounds, those scores will carry forward. And that may be of more significance than the actual dive order, which is usually the biggest guide. But we've seen what they can do. Hopefully quite a few of these supporters will be back here again for the final, hoping to see yet another Chinese success, certainly giving them every encouragement. But it all comes down to what happens on the big night, so to speak. Great to see so many young children coming out here enjoying this sport. Maybe there'll be another Wu Shengping or another...